Can we use Nix without NixOS? The answer is yes. Nix is a program that helps us build reproducible software, and NixOS is a Linux distribution that utilizes Nix to configure the system. So while NixOS depends on Nix, Nix does not depend on NixOS. In fact, Nix can be installed on multiple platforms including Ubuntu, WSL, MacOS, GitHub Actions, Docker Container, and even SteamOS. As an example, in this video, we will learn how to install Nix on Windows using Windows Subsystem for Linux or WSL. So let's get started. First of all, if you don't have WSL installed, you need to run wsl --install on command prompt. After the command finishes, you will be asked to restart your computer. And after the restart, you can open WSL from start menu, and then you will be asked to type your username and password. And voila, you have WSL installed on your system. Now make sure you have systemd enabled on wsl.conf file, because this will enable full capabilities of some Linux programs, including Nix. Now we can actually install Nix by running this installer script. The script will tell you what it will do on your system, and it will ask for your confirmation before doing anything. By the way, do not run random script from internet unless you trust it. After the script finishes, voila, Nix is now installed on your system. The installer we just used is called the Determinate Nix Installer, and there are a few reasons why I prefer this installer over the official one. First, the installer comes with an uninstaller, which is useful if I want to clean up my system. And second, the installer claims to be stable on multiple platforms. This means when I'm doing a team project that involves Nix, we can use the same installer for installing Nix on team members' machines. And third, the installer enables nix-command and flakes by default, which are experimental features that I use a lot. So the installer is very useful for me, and I actually use this installer to install Nix on multiple machines. For example, I use Nix on Windows to set up development environment for modding games using Home Manager, and I use Nix on GitHub Actions Runner to build and cache packages, and of course, I use Nix on my NixOS machine to configure the system. You might also want to do that, so in future, I will make a video about Home Manager.nix, NixOS, Nix packages, Nix dev shell, Nix trivial builder, Nix fetcher, Nix store, Nix flakes, Nix binary cache, derivation, fixed output derivation. So like and subscribe for more Nix content.